First off, talk about the opportunity. You're an Eskimo, and then all of a sudden you become a Rough Rider because, I guess, a greater opportunity here. Are you grateful for the team to get acquiring you to give you this chance as a starter?
I'm extremely grateful. I mean, I was only an Eskimo for a matter of weeks, maybe a month or two, and I got the call, and the very next day I was up here. I mean, it happened very fast, but, again, I'm very, very grateful for the opportunity. I'm going to make the most of it.
What about you getting a good look at left tackle? How comfortable do you feel in the offense?
Fairly comfortable, similar to some things I've run in the past in college and in the NFL. So it's coming quick, but still there's a pretty high learning curve that comes with it, a lot of checks and a lot of different things that come along with this offense.
The blind side, talk about that, the importance of that position, the movie made about it with Michael Orr and everything that's gone on with, I guess more media coverage of the left tackle.
Well, honestly, I only watched the movie for Sandra Bullock. That's why I enjoyed the film, was Sandra Bullock. She's a great actor. That's why I enjoyed the movie. It was, you know, it had probably this much to really do about football as it did about Sandra Bullock, in my opinion. But it's a very important position. And the first few seconds of the film made that very, very clear. So it's one of the most important positions on the field.
So, Coach Dice, left tackle. It looks like it's Xavier's job. How impressive has he been?
Well, you know what? It's not often that someone comes in and plays as well as a first-timer in this league as Xavier has. Obviously, more of the evaluation will come game time. But he's come in here and he's shown a good command of what we need in protections. He's an extremely athletic individual and a hard worker. You know, he's come in here and been a pro the whole time in camp.
Gave up a conditional pick for him. That's looking at his pedigree, that almost seems like a steal a little bit for the team to get a starting left tackle in this league.
Well, you know, it's I guess a credit to our management and our personnel department because for what we gave up, but we're obviously on the offensive side extremely happy to have Xavier here. You know, Canadians are valuable, but so are left tackles.
Xavier Fulton, talk about his athleticism and what he brings to the left tackle that the team may not have had last year.
Well, you know, I can't really, you know, I can I looked at last year, but he's a different, you know, breed. You know, he's a former defensive lineman, and he's very athletic. I think he's a boxing or something like that, but there's some things that, you know, he does that allows him to be very athletic, but he just plays at a phenomenal speed, and it's hard for the guys to get around him, and on run plays, I mean, he could really run. I think, you know, it's going to help us having him, you know, and we can do a lot of things in the run game with him using his athleticism.
He was during his sprints early on, I think he was one of the first offensive linemen to touch the line. How important is that to be able to have your left tackle get out that quick?
Well, you know, it's truly a blessing to have a tackle like that. You know, there's no knock on the other linemen. They're not linemen where he's been a D lineman and he's probably put on weight. And I think he's grown into a position that's suited for him. You know, down south, he may not truly be a tackle, but, you know, in this game, it's like basketball on turf. And he's like a basketball player with a little bit of weight. But I think he'll set the tone, you know, and if we can keep him healthy with the rest of the guys, I think we'll have a good O-line.